So I started thinking, am I really afraid of death? But then death is such a big part of Indian life, you know, especially in Indian artist life. Think about it. We can actually make a killing out of it. All you have to do is go live in New York or Berlin for a few years. Not Paris. It's not fashionable to live in Paris anymore. So you go live in New York or Berlin, and then at an opportune time, just die. Then see how the value of your work goes up. And all those people who ignored you for years will come chasing after you. See, if you're a dead artist, you don't know you're dead. It's everyone around you that suffers. It's the same if you're a bad artist. But death is not something to fear, you know. I mean, all of us have been told that our souls will live forever, which is understandable because they don't have to watch the news. Or Arnab Goswami trying very hard to make people fight. You know, sometimes I think we're all part of a much bigger reality, like a 30,000 crore art scam. And death is not the end, but a new beginning, yet another ingenious art scam. I'm all for art scams, though. I don't have any problem saying so. As responsible art people, we must think of ways to revive the art economy. Are you thinking of an art scam? Are you? Why not? You want to die a sucker? I know your last name isn't Gaitonde, so that's not it.